What's the difference? That's a good question. What's the difference between a gay person and a straight person? A cis person or a trans person? A white person or a black person? A man and a woman? An LGBT plus person or a non-LGBT plus person? A disabled person or an able-bodied person? We're all different, but we're all people, and as such, we should be made equal. So, what's the difference? The answer is discrimination and privilege. Unfortunately, we live in a world where not everyone is equal. It took so long for America to make gay marriage legal. Not that long ago, racial segregation was common. If you weren't white, you sat in the back of the bus. You'd get kicked out of diners. And if you tried to break free of the racist system, you would probably be sent to prison. Only 3 years ago, there was the Pulse shooting, a hate crime where a bunch of people died because they were LGBT+. So let's circle back to the question. What's the difference? Well, discrimination and privilege. It's a sad answer, but it is the answer. I mean, aside from activism, you know, just being an ally to anybody you view as different can make all the difference. I long to see the day where the world is full of love, not hate. The day when I can ask, what's the difference? And get a response of nothing. Because at the end of the day, we're all people. What's the difference?